there were no reports of any problems on the bus prior to the body being found. Mm-hmm.
A suspected drug dealer is dead following a shootout with Border Patrol agents. It happened this morning near Roma, Texas. Authorities say agents apprehended four drug smugglers and were searching for another when shots were exchanged between that fifth suspect and an agent.